I had it.
What do you mean? I don't understand you.
I had it. I must be thoroughly equipped.
Dear, dear friend, calm down.
No, I had it. My mouth was there, and then no one screwed it up.
Easy now, hush but hush. Late is late, my friend.
What?
Don't complain.
Why is it late? Wi-Fi made me some late. Now go take a point away. This night in my school, a group of puppets in the field with people crying just what Ian, the crank's blowing out me to wait. Oh God!
We will try.
All this irritates me. Tell you why, my little friend, I'll tell you why. Because in all of the holes in class, my friend, there are two guys that face a lonely two. There's the one singing all out with their mic on, and the one singing something with this microphone off. Look at me, my little fellow, look at you. Doesn't this all frustrate us now? Even you, Christians, even I. Because the lies of our internet is made free for the rest of nothing will be a relief. This all frustrates us now. No, it'll never just open in real life. Finished!
Alright, homework, what to do today? Now just leave me, I can pull neither. Homework, schoolwork, go away today. No mind.
Wi-Fi? Data. Nothing's gonna work, come on, come on! Teachers. Waiting. She's doing the roll call. A mute. Anybody! Everyone know, don't be shy! Back even as we sleep. In the meantime, she resumed to class and put us asleep. Homework, please to be touched, and I'll never get done with this job.